than the Kris Jenner. I promote the family. Kardashian, see the fizzle, she like, oh, it's happening. Think she called me, think she, cause she never knew her daddy. And my d- all black, Rhythm Nation, Janet. Boy, don't make me Jackson. Jackson, bodily, bodily, was underground, was underground, was underground, was underground. Frontin' like a ride with the mob. Why shouldn't I charge me, myself, and I? Me, myself, and I. Play the odds, a yes man, it's just a bobblehead doll. Holler them all. Strutting like Pac out the court, hop out the Porsche. Shake that, got that on menu, the a la carte. Boy, I had to make my point about this wave. Watch for the sharks bounce. Sharks bounce. I gave it up and talking Cuban links. Tell her ain't no weak link in my Cuban link. Only like my, only like my, only like age. Age. We was gangin' since the platinum FUBU days. I got dreams of being Hover, I should movie, yay. Listen, babe, it's so good you think.
Chucky is back.
Week one in the NFL.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They go play action with Gurley. Now Goff. And the open receiver, it's Robert Woods. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. 14 yards there on the first play from scrimmage. And a nice start there to the aerial attack to pick up the first.
And I think preseason is officially over now. Getting into the groove of the regular season, that's a great way to get started. First drive of the season, what a nice completion.
Throw complete right side to Cooks. No gain there on the completion, second and 10.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
On second down, here's Goff. Right side complete, that's Woods. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. Goff to Woods as the Rams move the chains. Now the first carry here for Todd Gurley. And that play will go nowhere. Losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
If you're the coaching staff upstairs, you might want to file that play away. Did you see how fast the safety closed on that one? Coming up in run support, made a big-time tackle. Might want to try and check into a pass next time.
Yeah, got him for a loss. Really, really great play defensively. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing a 4-for-4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. The confidence.
And he'll take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about.
Holding offense.
So retract the yardage and retract the touchdown.
And retract the chunk play. Big strike there to get the touchdown. Now they've got to take it back and see if they've got another one still in their arsenal.
Goff now looks to throw. Looking middle, and that's complete. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. First down, L.A. Goff finding Higbee.
Nice job keeping that opening drive alive, and they're in plus territory, that part of the field where you really want to convert on third down. They did.
Big time pickup for them, and now I think the aggressive play callers think to themselves, this part of the field, I take my shot at the end zone, because the closer you get to the end zone, the field gets condensed. Makes it a lot tougher to run those routes. You still got a chance to actually run past people right now. Take your shot at the end zone early in the down and distance count.
Here's Goff. And that is incomplete here.
So many offenses want to include their running backs into their passing offense and be able to swing the ball out or check it down to them. But sometimes those guys are just not as comfortable catching the ball as they are running it.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions. Having looking at third and 10. Here's Goff. Dancing to his left.
It's caught left side by Cooks. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. They'll get 10 there, but it leaves him just short for fourth down. And he's already got two catches on the opening drive. They know he's going to be a handful.
And sometimes you game plan for that offensively. You want to make sure that guy touches the ball. And sometimes it just happens naturally. And then you change your game plan. When he has the hot hand, you keep going back to him because he's running routes with confidence as the game goes on.
Ooh, that's taking a real chance on the opening drive of the ball game. I get wanting to be aggressive, but you don't want to leave your defense in a bad spot right away. Fortunately, they're able to convert here on fourth down.
Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on to on this first drive. Instead, second down.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
The reception good for seven. It's third down. Defensively, they better figure something out. Opening drive, he already has four catches.
And if you have to figure out how to stop him defensively, that usually means you weaken your defense. That means that now the offense is doing the dictating, and they should have other things open up as well.
A second down completion got him seven. Now here's third and three. Now it's Gurley. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes it down to the 16. A gain of four that time as the drive continues. Had a chance to maybe limit them to three if they could have gotten that stop there, but a new set of downs.
And with a new set of downs, you got to take the mentality of the whole thing. Right now, everyone's looking at the offense and saying they've got the advantage. The best defenses just say, okay, new set of downs gives us another chance to make the play ourselves and maybe change things up.
Oh, he can't hang on. That was a dream chance for any D lineman to possibly get a pick. Back live now to begin the second quarter with Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin. It's the Rams with a football to get us going. And they're on the move as they face a second down here. Gone. And he's not able to get away. Sacked back at the 22. Take Carradine. In there to sack him for a loss of six. Carradine, the former second-round pick out of Florida State.
Yeah, remember he had a knee injury coming out of Florida State. Essentially redshirted his first year with San Francisco. Only 5.5 sacks during his time with the 49ers. But how about...
Looking this time for Woods, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Rashawn Melvin. And he'll take it all the way up near the 30-yard line. Woods, the intended. Nothing on the scoreboard, 0-0, as the offense gets ready to take over the football. Well, we turn our attention to the Rams here as the offense comes out. And so many positive vibes around this club entering 2018, their third season back in L.A., a new stadium on the way. And coming off of last year, Charles, and you said this to me in the car on the way over, it's going to be interesting to see what this year brings.
That's because they will actually be the team that's hunted now, and they haven't been that for a long time, meaning they're sitting on top of the NFC West. Many people think they might be the team to beat in the NFC overall, even with the Eagles and the Vikings staring at them. So explosive on offense last year. Defense kept getting better. And in the offseason, the defense added cornerback Marcus Peters, added defensive tackle Ndamukong Suh, both Pro Bowlers. They think that they're ready right now to challenge for a Super Bowl, and they intend to go for it.
Here's Goff. They got a man over the middle. It's Woods. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. Goff hitting Woods for a Rams first.
Here we go, fellas. Here we go.
On first and 10, gone. A quick hitter complete. It's Woods. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. Give him a couple on the catch. It's second and 8.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
And they went for a big play through the air on second down. Couldn't connect. Now it's third. Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been two drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're seeing.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but nowhere to go. Here, he lost the football. A call and luck or skill. So this offense will head back out there, already in excellent field position thanks to the interception. The Rams offense now making their way out to take over. And last time out, they had to punt the football away. Anything positive